I never really understood this part of Horizon before, but watching you smash things...